Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Google Forms and how you can use an add-on to help create a certification when someone passes your form or your quiz. So what we'll need to do is we'll need to select Continue. You'll need to select your account. You'll then need to select Allow. Then in the bottom left-hand corner, you're going to see that it's going to say Working. And you'll see the puzzle piece come up. And just make sure to select Got It. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use a previous form. This is going to be a form first, Certify'em. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a copy of this. So I'm going to select Make a Copy. This way, it's brand new, just to show you what it'll look like. It's going to save time for me typing too. So here it is. What I'll need to do is I'll need to select the puzzle piece, which is the add-ons, select Certify'em. We'll need to enable Certify in this quiz, select Get Started, and on the right hand side you're going to see some options that come up. The first one, we're going to need to turn on certification. You're also going to see here there's some certificate records. You can go in and see it's going to pop up a Google Sheet. You can see the passing. Is it going to be anywhere from 0 to 100%? We'll leave it at 80%. And then you're going to see the templates. And you have options in here. I'm going to have mine as this brown one here. But you can see there are a number of different certificate options. So again, I'm going to select in here and select brown frame. We want to select advanced. You can see how you can change the message and then your other options as well. I'm just going to select Save Changes. Now I'm going to select the X, close out of it. And now what we'll do is we'll go ahead and we will take the quiz. So I'll put in my email address, name, and take this quiz. Again, when you're doing this, you are going to need to make sure you go in and put the proper answers in, as well as how many points. Way to go, Eagles. And select True. We'll select Submit. Now it'll say if you pass, you receive a printable certificate. You can always view the score as well. So now what we'll do is we'll go up to my email and see if there's... Okay, so here we go. This is just an email letting me know that it's enabled. And now here's my certificate. This is what your students or someone would select. Take a look at the certificate, and there you go. So, great free add-on to use. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.